The reigning Sun Belt Tournament champion South Alabama kicked off the 2016 softball season with a 4-0 win over UAB last night. Sophomore right-handed pitcher Devin Brown struck out 11 Blazer batters in the complete game victory. The Mobile native limited the visitors to only 3 hits and twice escaped bases-loaded jams.
You know, I thought Dev pitched a great game. 11 strikeouts on the first night out. I mean, that's huge to one walk. I mean, that's a big deal.
7 different Jaguar batters each recorded a hit on Thursday. Senior catcher Stephanie Pilkington led USA with a pair of RBIs and a walk, as her first RBI came after left fielder Haley Lowe's tripled down the right field line. The Jaguars tacked on 3 runs in the bottom of the 5th inning, keyed by freshman right fielder Haley Lane's walk.
Our hitters, I thought, had some great at-bats tonight. You know, we talk about the big inning, so to put up the 3 spot, I mean, that kind of is the nail in the coffin, so I think that was huge, too. To go ahead and get that one out of the way and just kind of take the pressure off and know what it feels like, I mean, I thought that was huge for us. Great crowd tonight. Want to thank our fans for coming out and supporting our kids. You know, I thought it was a very well-played game all the way around.
USA returns to action this weekend when they compete in 4 games at the 2016 Sand Dollar Classic. The Jaguars open play at the event on Friday at 6 p.m. versus Lipscomb.